Selah, blessed people, the Lord Jehovah has spoken. The Lord Jehovah has spoken with me this past night. And in that conversation, the Lord Jehovah has spoken about Kenya. The judgment of the Lord is coming to Kenya. I see the severe judgment of the Lord coming to Kenya. There is going to be a split. The political campaign that you see taking place in this land, the Lord showed me a big split in Kenya and conflict, whereby people are going to be going this way, others going that side, splitting depending on their political affiliation, and it was unbelievable wrath of God that befell the country. Again, the Lord has spoken with me about the judgment of Yahweh that I've been prophesying for all this time, beginning the year 2019, all throughout 2018, 2019, and now. The Lord Jehovah has been speaking about the tremendous, unbearable judgment of God. And if Kenya does not handle this well, there will be no Kenya after your election. And that's why the Lord is expressing severe concern, serious concern, that this nation may repent. I see a serious split. I see a split where families are also split, husband and wife split, depending on political affiliation. They are fighting one another. It is the worst mayhem that can ever befall a country, where the Lord showed me this last night. And so the Lord is asking for a national repentance. The Lord is asking for repentance. The Lord is asking for a national repentance that he may heal the country. What I have seen is unbelievable, unbearable. It is going to be so horrific. It is going to be so shocking. It will shock everybody that is alive. And that's why he's speaking these things earlier, that his true servants may get involved, and that the people may obey and go into national repentance. And I know that in the Ministry of Repentance and Holiness, we began repentance session. Already people are repenting every Sunday. We have repentance sessions. However, that is not sufficient. The Lord is asking for a national repentance, and a repentance that will bring reconciliation among their leaders, the political leaders of this country. I have seen the unbelievable wrath of God before this country. The judgment of the Lord that he has been speaking since 2019, 2018, and 20, and now. That means these words of my tongue will be fulfilled. The prophecy of God Almighty, the oracles regarding Kenya will be fulfilled. And nobody will be spared. If you don't listen now, change your course as a country, seek counsel from the two prophets of Yahweh, the ones the Lord is speaking with. Kenyans have families, you have children, you have households. You want to make sure that even after elections, your families are still intact. And so you need the protection of God. And the Lord has commanded repentance. This has been a long-running conversation since 2004. National repentance. National repentance. National repentance. It has not taken place. The Lord is looking for a meeting where all the leaders will be gathered at Uhuru Park with all the people of this country to observe one solemn day, one sacred assembly before the Lord, repenting of all your sins. If the Lord does not keep the country, all the watchmen worked in vain. This is a very important time for this country to listen to the voice of the Lord that is constantly coming to you and warning what is ahead. Constantly coming to you all the time. God has been speaking to Kenya that please watch out. The way you are going is bad. Watch out. Return to the Lord that he may restore you. And so that is the conversation the Lord has had with me this night. And I see a lot like this. I see the losers fighting with situation growing up and brewing to really explode this country into the biggest mayhem in the history of nations. And the Lord is pleading with you and your leaders to come to his counsel, to seek his counsel that this nation may be covered by the blood of Jesus. When I warned about what happened in 2007, nobody listened to me. I published it in the press. Nobody listened. Your pastors told you, your so-called pastors said, oh, don't worry, we'll pray for you. And look what happened. This time around, the Lord is crying out and pleading with the nation again. Please come to the counsel of the Lord. The Lord has commanded a national repentance. He that created all the nations, he knows how to protect nations. He that has protected you since 2013, when I decreed peace before the Lord and before the nation at Uhuru Park, he has still again pleaded with you again and again to come to him that you may find remission and protection and safety. And as for the other nations, and the Church of Christ globally, you can see for yourself that the Lord is now using his servants to clean up the church. You can see that the Lord has begun a process of revealing his two most dreadful prophets in the most terrible way right now, in the house of the Lord. You can now see that the judgment of God Almighty that these two prophets bear have now entered into the house of the Lord. When I was in Nigeria, I warned from Port Harcourt. And I want that country to repent. That prophecy is in the public domain. You can tell that the Lord now wants to begin to reveal his two most dreadful prophets in the most fearful way ever. That when you see them, you run away. The Lord is slowly now bringing their stripes to bear. And this is a very sensitive time, a very critical time in the house of the Lord. You can tell that the Lord has now decided to use these two prophets to clean up the house. And it's going to be such a dreadful time. I have seen what is coming. It's going to be unbelievable in the house. For all this time, the Lord has concealed them. And they've ministered among you. Sometimes you blackmailed. Sometimes you disobeyed. But now, what I have seen coming, the Lord has begun a process, to roll out a process of cleaning up the house of the Lord globally. Cleaning up the body of Christ. And it's going to be a dreadful time. All of you can now see that the Lord has begun a tremendous operation in the church. Tremendous purge, clean up. You clean up the falsehood. He's going to clean up those involved in that industry. You can tell that the Lord now finally wants to start revealing who these two prophets are. And it's going to be a very dreadful time indeed. In the Church of Christ, as you can tell. So this is the hour to be righteous, to repent, listen, and obey. In the past, you may have disobeyed, you may have blackmailed, you may have mocked, and you thought you got away with it. If you thought you got away with it, you are mistaken. I have seen what is coming. There is going to be a tremendous slaughter in the house of the Lord. An unbelievable slaughter. The Lord finally wants to reveal the dreadful nature of he that speaks with you. And remember, the Lord must win. And there's going to be a serious purge, as you can tell. And the Lord has begun. So those of you that love Christ, repent and be holy. Turn away totally from sin and deception and falsehood. but through Jesus, in righteousness and holiness, the Messiah is coming. Thank you.